Thank you for coming and welcome to my video. Now today, I'm going to be giving you guys a review of seat cushion covers provided by Coversandall. And what it is I ordered new fabric to cover these all with. The reason why I went with that website is I was able to get all 10 cushion covers for about $176 with the tax, including shipping, and that also I was using a discount code to get that price. I tried calling local people to see about having the job done, and I was told per cushion cover, which is a back cushion and a top cushion for each one of the set I have, they told me $100 per cushion when I called local people that does reupholstery work. And I had sticker shock right away, so I started looking online, and I found the website called Coversandall. So I ordered them, and in a second we will be going to where I'm looking at the package that they came in. I'll be opening them up, and I'll be pushing them on the cushion off camera, because I can't really hold the camera and push it into the cushions. And I'll show you what they look like after the fact. I placed an order for replacement covers for this patio set. As if you look, they're outdated, they're old fashioned. Nice sturdy frames and stuff to the set, but, and I'm missing a back cushion up there, so I ordered a cover for a cushion that I don't even have because I have to buy a piece of foam to stuff it. I got this set for $25 at an old antique store, and they were missing the back cover for that one over there, and that tabletop over there is missing. Got the one for the one over on this table here. So $25 for the whole set. It's a sofa, three-piece sofa set, and two chairs. The covers, they had it shrink-wrapped, wrapped in this bubble wrap, and then the thick, heavy packing plastic. I ordered navy. To me, these look like more of a gray than a navy. There should be 10 covers total. One's for the back cushions, one's for the front cushions, and they're supposed to be ordered the size that we needed. If you look, each cushion has two zippers on it. They have what looks like regular fabric on the outside. Then like a PVC fabric or like water type material to it on the inside to keep the water from coming into the cushions. I'm still trying to figure out if this is a navy color or more of a gray color. The inside has more of a navy color to it, I think, maybe, than the outside covering. I don't know. To me, it looks more gray than it does navy. They say one side's supposed to be covered or in a protectant spray, and the other isn't. And they said fabric protector on one side and not the other. How do I tell which side has the fabric protecting cover or spray on it? That's what I'm not sure of. I think this is one of the covers for the back cushions, by the size of what I'm seeing here. I'm going to take my other cushion apart and try to stuff the inside centerpiece back into one of these new cushion covers. And we'll be back. And there's one of the seat covers covered in it. I put the original insert and with the cover on it as well, all in there, like the double the fabric. I can feel the extra line right here. I think I need to take it back apart and just remove the foam itself and put the foam in the covers only to make it a better fit. I'll be back after I try that. Here's what it looks like with those Coversandalls cushion covers. That one down there, I think I need to adjust a little bit more, and I need to get a cushion for the back of it. But if you look, they fit nice and snug. I took off the original fabric because it was You can see the lines underneath for the original piping. So right now it just has the cushion material inside of them, because I took the original cushions apart. They are have a nice heavy quality design to them. I only found one area that looks a little bit, looks like a staple or something maybe went into it or something. It just doesn't look exactly right there. Other than that, everything else looks perfect on the rest of them, the covers. Overall, I'm happy with the purchase, as these ugly cushions over here, if you look at them, they were all stained. They were old. It looked very, very old. The new cushion covers brought life back to it. I am planning on painting the frame. I'm not sure if I should paint the frame gold or antique bronze or a copper color. What do you guys think? Please like, share, subscribe, leave a comment if you think we should paint it, what color we should paint the set to go along with the fabric. See ya. Bye.